Hello friends, welcome to 5 Tech. This is Redmi K20 Pro smartphone. In this video, we learn how we can set up 12 app in Redmi K20 Pro smartphone. First of all, go to the settings in your Redmi K20 Pro smartphone and click on 12 apps. Here enable the button against Facebook. Click on turn on. So 12 app for Facebook is created. You can also use some supported apps like Amazon Shopping, Daily Hunt, etc. See here the duplicate apps. Two apps for Facebook are there. You can also install WhatsApp and activate the dual app. All supported apps will be creating dual apps. Go to Play Store and install WhatsApp. Yes, WhatsApp is installed now. So WhatsApp is also supported for 12 app. Go to the same settings, 12 apps, and see here WhatsApp is showing. Just turn on the button against WhatsApp and two WhatsApps can be created. See here. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, bye.